So alright, I just got the Cactus V6 back home today, and I'm just quickly going to show how we're going to set the receiver up. So right now, I have the Cactus V6 battery in here. I have the Metz 58 AF1, and of course it's for my Canon unit. So quickly slide it into the V6. Lock it up the wheel tightly, then gonna switch it to the RX mode. Alright, so let's power it up. Just screen it a bit. So, and I'm gonna switch on the flash. So let's power it up. And on the V6, it's gonna press the manual button. You can see it. Make it up. Hold it up so I can see it better. And it says sub menu, and so it's 2 to the left, and then I click in here, and then right, and so I select the Canon profile. I press OK. Keep scrolling to the right side. Cactus AF50, Canon 320, 430, 540, 580C, Godox unit. So here's the Metz 44, 50, 52, 58. So that's the one that we want. You can also click the wheel here, which also acts as a OK button. So and then click ask if you want to use it. So yes, so use. So now there we go. So we have 58 AF1 for Canon. And right now it sets to group A, that's right. Right, so now I have my 58 AF1 on the V6. Remember, the flash has to be in TTL mode. And for the TX unit, I have my camera on my Canon 50D. So all I have to do is push this thing to TX mode, and it's on group A. And so let's see. So if I quickly change that to, well, let's try one. Just by pressing the test button. Oh, so there we go. And let's try one, say 16th power. Well, obviously much higher output. And here I have it set to full power. Whoa. There we go. So adjusting power is really quick with the V6.